Hey you guys, what's up? Welcome back to our channel. Today is gonna be simply just a vlog. I'm gonna be going to the mall with my comadre and Penelope, so I'm gonna go ahead and vlog all of that. We're most definitely just gonna be window shopping, but I mean, who doesn't like going to the mall? But anyways, you guys, if you guys are new to the channel, hello, my name is Marlene, my husband is Brian, my daughter is Penelope, and we are the Madrigals. We're our love anchors, our family. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up once you finish watching, and also don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you guys can get notified every time we upload a new video. Of course, girls hugging me, they're asking me what's in that is what. Hey, BB. Yeah. Who am I? Do it. Yeah. We're gonna go to Cerritos Mall. Good thing there's not as much traffic right now. Just got here and we like coming in through the back side of Cerritos Mall because there is less traffic. They have cute styles right now. Yeah? That is so cute. I know. I'm gonna buy that latex one. That one. Dang. Imagine. We're barely gonna get to Halloween. Ya sacaron con eso? With the fucking Christmas shit? I haven't been here.
It's not even Halloween.
I know. Look at that. Damn, overachievers right there.
It's 90 degrees outside.
I didn't know they had those little Annie thingies right here. Or no, Wetzel's pretzels.
They just put it.
Oh, look, they have the Christmas decorations up there too.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't see
toys.
That. Oh my God. Man, I haven't been here in like months, literally. I went. The only thing I have from Zara is like two shirts. And from Express, the only reason why I was able to buy some jeans is because I used to work there.
She doesn't like going in there because...
I know, I feel weird. But yeah, I used to work at Express, you guys.
For like what, 2 days?
No? Damn, okay, putting me on the spot. You guys are opening up an Alex and Ani store here. If you guys don't know what that is, they're like these really cute bracelets. I don't have them on right now, but I have a shitload. I got them for Christmas, and I gave one to my comadre. They're really cute.
$100?
I've never shopped here ever. In True Religion. You know what?
She's in San Francisco.
I want a ring from Pandora. Babe, if you're watching this, hint, hint. Just kidding. That's a really cute purse. My mom would love it. She loves cheetah. They have cute stuff there. I remember the bag that I brought when we went to the one. I only bought the That's cute. Dang, okay. Never been to the store. Lily full.
Thank you.
It looks expensive. Well, it looks, I don't know. Yeah? It's cute. $90? Bye. That's cute. Yeah, that's really cute. That looks so short though. Yeah. Okay, 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 okay. Our fave store. Look at it's Sister James.
Oh, you know, yesterday was 20%.
So pretty. Oh, that's bomb. That's fall looks right there.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
So I got this.
I have this one.
Me too.
It's so cute. She's freaking buying me a foundation brush. I was like, oh, I like this one. I've seen a lot of good reviews, and she's gonna freaking buy it for me. Oh my god, she didn't have to. Mírala, mírala. Oh my god. Do they have like any underwear stuff in Victoria's Secret?
Like so?
Yeah. No, huh?
Ya pasaron?
Not right now. 5 for $20. We're here. Vamos a ver los calzones porque hay venta. Or else we wouldn't be here. Penelope.
Oh my god, so photogenic, if that's how you say it.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys, so Penelope is annoyed of being in the stroller, so we're gonna take her to Build-A-Bear while Michael Madre shops. Let's see. Hi. Look, Mama! Look at all these toys!
Chicken.
I know. Wow! Do you remember when we made Poppy for you? Yeah. She has this pajama on her Poppy, and she has the same one of that one too. I don't know what her name is. I think it's Skylar or something like that.
Skylar.
Yeah. Look at Pua. You can make one of Moana. Look, that's cute. Bobby, what are you doing? Put it back. You're silly. Oh, thank you. We have to make one like this of Daddy. Ooh, what color is that? What color is that?
It's a yellow.
What color is that?
It's a purple.
What color is this? Good. What color is this? This one. What color is that?
Pink.
Good.
Unicorn.
Unicorn, yeah. What color? What color is the unicorn?
Is it purple?
Good. Y'all already know we have to come to Starbucks. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Here, clean your bottles.
Oh crap, I dropped it.
I think I hear it fall.
Boy. I
zoomed in. Do you guys smell that?
Well, good to hear that you're doing good, and that's important.
Not even.
Oh,
okay. Get these for your kids.
I should get paid for this.
Maybe when I become famous and rich.
Oh, okay, okay. I like that. Keep that same energy.
I'm gonna get her this. I'm gonna get a venti caramel macchiato ice. And what are you gonna get?
Nothing, because I already drink Starbucks. All right, you guys, so we left the mall now. It's pretty chilly now, huh?
Yes,
está haciendo frío over here. I wonder how it is in Florida. I think it's still like in the 80s. I haven't checked the weather over there lately, but I'm pretty sure it's around there. So see you guys. No, you know what, I'm just gonna end this vlog actually. Yeah, so don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe to our channel. And that's it. Woof. See, even Penelope saying thank you for subscribing to our channel. Say bye.
I can't.
Oh, yeah.
Bye, you guys.